Microsoft challenges UK regulator's decision to block $69 billion takeover of Call of Duty maker Activision. Yeah, I got the juice like a snow cone.